నవ్య కార్యక్రమానికి తిరిగి స్వాగతం. ఇక ఒక గిన్నెలో కొంచెం టూత్ పేస్ట్ ఉప్పు తీసుకుని కాస్త నీరు పోసి కలపండి. ఈ మిశ్రమాన్ని రాసే ముందు ముఖానికి ఆవిరి పట్టండి. దీనివల్ల చర్మ రంధ్రాలు తెరుచుకుంటాయి. కొన్ని నిమిషాల తర్వాత ఉప్పు పేస్ట్ మిశ్రమాన్ని ముఖానికి రాసుకోండి. 10-15 నిమిషాల తర్వాత చల్లని నీటితో ముఖాన్ని శుభ్రం చేసుకోండి. ఇలా రోజు చేస్తే మంచి ఫలితం కనిపిస్తుంది. ఇప్పుడు సక్సెస్ స్టోరీ చూద్దాం.
I am Shruti Malani. I am from Indore. That is the city that I grew up in, and I have studied in the Daily College Indore for my schooling and did my graduation from the Sydenham College and post graduation from TAPMI Manipal. After that, I have briefly worked in Grant Thornton for a year before I finally joined Centuary as the head of export sales. The journey of Beddy began when I conceived my first son, Shreyas. When I went out to the market to buy a baby's mattress, I did not find any options. So, given the research that I had done during my pregnancy, I always wanted my son to sleep on a separate bed right next to me. I knew that the existing mattress that I have used over so many years might have a lot of germs and infections, will not be good for him. That's why I wanted a separate mattress and a separate bed. Even though I found a lot of good options for the baby bed, the baby cot, I did not find anything suitable for a good baby mattress. And that's how the journey of Beddy began. I began thinking that even though I represent the mattress industry, none of us have been thinking about the right mattress for a child. Ironically, we were already exporting high quality materials to Europe and Asia, other countries in Asia, for the baby industry. And thus my journey of Beddy began to get the best mattress for children. With the support of Centuary Mattresses, where I currently work, I understood that Beddy's dream can actually become a reality. And that's how the team started. So for Beddy, I am completely supported by Centuary Mattress, and all the production of high quality mattress takes place in Centuary's own factories, thus giving me an advantage of having an experienced producer for the perfect mattresses for babies that keeps the quality in mind. What is so unique about Beddy? All Beddy materials that are used in the Beddy mattress are natural and breathable. As any mother would understand, for a newborn baby, what we want most is for him to be around materials that are breathable and natural for his own safety. At Beddy, I have therefore used only materials that are breathable, such as natural rubberized coir, natural latex foam, cottons. Also, we have used profile foam to make our mattresses, which is again a breathable component once it is profiled. These components are considered worldwide to be amongst the best for baby mattresses and have gone inside the mattress after being thoroughly researched upon and talked with the best in the baby industry. For me to be able to run a startup as a woman, the biggest obstacle that in my mind continues to be whether I have been able to do justice to my children or not. With the time being of immense value and a constraint in whatever we do, I would like all mothers to understand that the idea of a perfect work-life balance is a myth. There will be days when you feel that you probably did great at work but couldn't give much time to your children, and there will be days where you feel the vice versa. Continue to strive for what you believe in, and the balance, if not perfect, will still strike in at some stage or the other. Never give up. The biggest problem in doing something new is that there is resistance. The baby mattress itself in India is a new industry. Parents have always made their babies sleep between them and then later cribbed about how their babies are refusing to now leave their beds. It is a matter of habit. If you tell your child to sleep between you, the child is used to that. And if you tell a child that there is a separate bed for them, they will go on to that. So for me, the biggest challenge has been so far to contradict the conventional mindset of it has been running this far so long, why do we need the change? The change always comes in for a betterment, but it always comes with a restraint. At Beddy, we are trying to fight that restraint that comes from traditional upbringing. While I am sure that traditional upbringing has its many merits, as deep inside our scriptures lie many good things that we need to learn from, there are some things that we can still do for betterment of our children, and we should continue to do that. In future, we intend to educate and make most Indian parents aware of the fact that a separate mattress is in fact a need and not a luxury for babies. Babies are very delicate and their growth is dependent, of course, on the kind of surface that you put them on. The American and the Canadian Pediatric Associations therefore advise that babies should not sleep with their parents in the same bed and have a firm surface that allows them to grow and be safe. So, of course, one of the biggest things that I want to achieve is to spread awareness of why a baby's mattress is required and then encourage parents to please choose the same for them. As a woman, of course, it is a bit tricky to manage what we really want to do with our responsibilities. I have two sons, aged 6 years and 3 years, who are the light of my life. Their schooling, their education, and the fact that they continue to move ahead is of immense importance to me, which probably precedes everything else that I do. The fact that I have been able to go ahead and make Beddy a reality is, and the entirely the reason for that is the strong support that I get from my family. My mother-in-law, who steps in every time that I need her help, Mrs. Urmila Malani, is the biggest force in my life who helps me, who has helped in seeing the day of Beddy. Of course, my father-in-law, Mr. Purushottam Malani, and my husband, Mr. Uttam Malani, have been not only my mentors, but also my guide for me to be able to take this journey successfully forward.
చూసారుగా సక్సెస్ సీక్రెట్. ఇక ముడతలు మచ్చలు తొలగించి చర్మాన్ని బిగుతుగా చేయటంలో టూత్ పేస్ట్ బాగా పనిచేస్తుంది. ముడతలున్న ప్రదేశంలో పడుకునే ముందు కొద్దిగా టూత్ పేస్ట్ రాసి వదిలేయాలి. ఉదయాన్నే చల్లని నీటితో శుభ్రం చేసుకుంటే మంచి ఫలితం కనిపిస్తుంది. ఎండ వల్ల చర్మం కందితే కాస్త నిమ్మరసం పేస్ట్ కలిపి రాయాలి. ఇదండి ఇవాల్టి నవ్య కార్యక్రమం. మరో లేటెస్ట్ ఎపిసోడ్తో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. అంతవరకు సెలవు. నమస్తే.